This morning, Target says it is pulling some merchandise celebrating Pride Month after they say some employees have been threatened. The decision comes amid a wider national debate over civil rights for transgender people. Target did not say which items they're taking off the shelves. They did not provide further details on the threats. We'll update you as we learn more.